Good afternoon, everyone. I'm here at the roof deck of Lumiere Residences. My son has our son has a unit here, and this is my first time actually, because we cannot enter the place before because of the pandemic, but now it's already allowed. And I really love the place because of the space. I really love the, you know, how DMCI have developed a condo like this, and I wish in my lifetime I would have an opportunity to have a unit like this here. This one is in Pasig, and I really love it because, you know, of spaces like this, you know, not all developers provide spaces like this, you know, on the unit owners. And I like it. The situation is very calm, and even if you're in the middle of the city, we're here in Pasig, even if you're here in the middle of the city, it's still very serene, and you know, it's very quiet, and you can actually reflect on life here, and there's no tao, I know that. And I like the blue skies, even if mainitan ako, I really love it. And you know, sometimes life is not that good. Sometimes there are challenges. Admittedly, at this point in my life, there are challenges, and you know, we have recent trips to the hospital and all that. But then I always maintain a positive attitude, and I always have the strong belief in God that everything will be all right. And as long as we all cooperate with the medical community, then everything will be okay, right? So, and as well, I always believe that I'm not the only one who has challenges and, you know, trials in life. There are really others who might be have heavier burdens than me, and you know, and I should be grateful for all the blessings like this that I have right now, and I should really be happy. So that's why I want to share with you my happiness right now in the afternoon of November 13, 2021. I'm here at Lumiere Residences here in Pasig. God bless you, everyone. I love you, and with all my heart, thank you for your friendship, and let us be kind, and let us be, you know, loving, and let us be generous to the extent that we can. Ang lagi kong panuntunan sa buhay, kung sinong may kakayahan, siya ang tumulong. God bless. God is good all the time, guys. God bless you.